What's up, guys? Welcome back to Higashi Films. And today's video, I'm gonna be doing a little 2-day vlog. It's gonna be consisting of the day before a track meet and the day of. So I got a race tomorrow called the Colt Classic Invitational. I'll be racing a couple races there, but right now it's just Friday morning and I'm at school. I'll just get through the day and then we'll meet up again probably later, probably at practice. We'll see you there. Alright guys, just finished up Friday's school day, done with all that work and homework. Now it's time for practice. Probably just going to be doing some pre-meet stuff, getting ready for tomorrow's race. It's our first invitational of the season, and I'm glad today went by fast, and I'm feeling fast. I'm ready to race tomorrow. Let's get after it.
Alright guys, we're going to be having a vlog takeover. Here, take it away. Alright, so we have an invitational tomorrow. Make sure to come down and support at Covina District Stadium. It starts at, what time does it start, guys?
7.
7. Alright then. Make sure you post it today though.
Alright, vlog out.
Alright guys, finished up practice. I just did a little bit of couple runs and some block starts, and that's just a little light workout getting ready for tomorrow. I'm gonna go home now and have a good dinner, get ready for tomorrow's work. Okay guys, I had a healthy dinner and this concludes day one of this this is just gonna be included in the same video for the Colt Classic Invitational vlog. And I'll see you in the morning and it's gonna be race day. I'm excited. Alright guys, this is going to be day 2 of our vlog. Today's track, it's the day of the track meet, it's awesome. Right now I gotta go to the store, pick up some food for breakfast, and then I'll get back to you in a while. Let's go. Alright guys, we got to the school of where the race is held at, but turns out we're at the wrong school. This is not where the track meet is at, it's actually somewhere close by. It's 10 minutes away, and I'll get back to you when we get to the actual track meet. All right, guys, we arrived at the track meet. It looks awesome. Probably gonna go get some new subscribers, and right now I'm probably gonna go warm up for my race. Let's get after it.
Randy Higashi, California, 57-69. Second, Andrew Garcia, also California, 59-15.
All right, guys, I just finished my 400 meter race, got first and left with a new PR. Really awesome way to start off the invitationals for the season. Here's some other runners. Introduce yourselves and say what's up.
I'm Sandra. I'm Stephanie. And we're gonna do the 800 in a few minutes. Randy did a really good job on his race.
Yeah, and they're gonna do great too.
Yes, subscribe.
I'm like, yeah. You lose girl in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing no.
Okay guys, I finished resting and relaxing for a couple hours. I'm definitely ready for my 200 meter race. My 400 meter race was good. I'm definitely gonna try to
make. I got second place in hurdles, guys. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
And then probably gonna do pretty good on my 200. I'm feeling fast, looking for a PR.
That's not what I'm
school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense, you already had them.
Alright guys, finished up the track meet. Pretty much all the teams are heading out. Our coach just had to go pick up a couple of medals. Then we're just heading to the bus right now. Good race day, came away with a couple of PRs, a win. Also a lot of medals. Okay guys, that was a crazy awesome track meet day. And thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And until next time, hasta la vista.